Atlantic City passed the gambling casino laws. And so, of course, the real estate in Atlantic City became very valuable very fast and continued becoming more valuable. And so what Art's take on this was...
I'm recording now.
He would buy an option on a building. He'd pay a price, I don't know how much, for a 90-day option. And then at the end of 90 days, he had to pay for the building. But his, what he was doing it was that he would try to sell the building and thereby get the money to pay the, to, you know, exercise the option. And then if he sold it for more than what he paid for it, that was his profit. And so he did that for a while. And then somehow he started building houses, subdivisions. That's just, all of that is much more risk-taking than I am prepared for.
Well, we're all too old to do investments like that now.
No, of course we are.
Yeah.
But I'm talking about when you're in.
Of course we have what we own. You have your house, I have mine.
Yes.
Here we are. Yeah. Stuck with good fortune of having a home. Yeah, I remember you're talking about Art.
Yeah, Art's a nice guy.
And he's still alive, isn't he?
Yes.
It is Ray who has gone on.
Ray has gone on.
Into the immortal life of energy.
Yeah, I've lost my best friend from high school, our friend Misha.
Yes, that was 40 years ago when she died.
Yes. Let's see, who else? My neighbor Michelle and my friend Liz.
Of course, your mom and dad and all them.
I'm talking about my peer.
Ah, the peer. There are people we were with friends in school in.
Yes.
Well, I can hear the dog barking, but I can't see her. She's at the other door, I guess.
I don't see her either.
Yeah.
So, well, I am stunned. I will say that. Friends that have formed a group living arrangement of some sort, and the other is taking place in a nursing home or rest home or something like that. And as I can gather, because I was speed reading this, which is not a good way to learn, they were retired from the acting industry. None of them were rich and famous, but the Actors Guild or somebody has a old actors home, if you will.
Hmm.
And I gathered that that's who this was. And so they were doing stuff. But very quick stuff. I mean, it wasn't like 2 minutes. It was like 24 seconds.
Oh, that's short. That's, yeah. And TikTok is famous for being short, though, I think.
And so they were doing skits, I guess. And they were wildly popular on TikTok. Now, I wouldn't know because I've never been to TikTok.
I don't know if I've been there. But you know where I've been is the other one that starts with a T. Twitter.
Twitter. I haven't been.
I go there occasionally, and there's some people I'm interested in. Like, there's this woman who travels around and camps at hot springs in the West. I've seen some of her videos, and she's on TikTok.
Well, I signed up for Twitter, but I never...
Never tweeted. Used it?
I never tweeted, because tweeted. I thought, you know,
never tweeted.
I spent enough time on Facebook, I really don't need two of these.